What's the date on that? I'll have to plead guilty if I gotta work, because I can't take the court to take the day off, you goddamn asshole! Now just give me the goddamn thing, let me get out of here. I didn't do nothing wrong, now I know I did. Now let me get the fuck out of here. I ain't in no hurry, but I did want to get some kills for my dog. It's just about ready to get the fuck out of here, give me that.
Can I explain it to you, sir, so you'll know what you need to do?
I know what I do. You're ripping me off, and I didn't deserve it because I didn't do nothing wrong. You're probably sitting on park lot driving right back and forth, get someone in the 40 miles of whatever frig it is. I never saw the sign. I saw it 55, and I was doing 57. That's all I know. Now, just give me the goddamn thing, and I'll look at the date. If I'm working, I'll pay the fucking fine because I can't afford to take a day off. And if I'm not working, I'll plead not guilty because I know fucking well I'm not guilty. There. Now, are you a state or local? Looks like you're a state trooper. Get back to pick up some more guys and run up the freaking deficit on the working man. Just give me the damn thing, let me get out of here.
I need you to do a sign on the X so I can explain this to them.
There ain't no explaining. I got picked up for speeding before. You're guilty and you pay the fine and hope your insurance don't go up. And you try not to speed the next time. And that's what I've been trying to do for 4 or 5 years, and it's worked damn good. Do I run into you, you asshole?
Green copies for your record, sir.
I don't...
¡Suscríbete al canal!